Yeah, it was very difficult, you know, but we were very unfortunate. You know, we could have at least left them with a draw. You know, but we still had some things in our way, some of the decisions in our way. But, you know, that's how I feel in football as well.
Obviously, one of the big decisions was the penalty decision when Christian Deutsch was brought down in the box. What was your view of that?
Yeah, definitely. You know, but you know, it's the referee's decision at the end of the day, and so we just love, not luck at the moment.
Is that always like when you're at the bottom of the table, the luck just doesn't seem to be going your way?
Yeah, I mean, you've seen from the last two league games. So the turnover of players, we've done really well. You know, I think the standard has gone up, the work rate as well, on and off the pitch. And, you know, I think we'll get done.
Six new signings during January, how have they settled in now that they've been here a couple of weeks?
Yeah, they're all good lads, you know they've helped bring some pace, some bit of physique, you know, a bit of like, solidness, especially in defence, and even more than us, you know.
And three of those are defensive players. Is that good competition for yourself?
Yeah, there's always competition, no matter what, you know. Every day is competition, so the best thing to do is just like control yourself, you know, so you just work hard and just everything for the best.
But they seem to have come in and settled in quite well with those defenders, and the team looks solid at the back, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. You know, they've brought solidness, you know. You see from the game that we pulled on here. Clean sheet, first little clean sheet, first in a while. That was the first game we've seen much since the total of the players. So I think the last game was just very unfortunate. You know, to win the game was very unfortunate to lose that game.
Is it important then to take that solidity into this weekend's game in Cambridge?
Yeah, every game. You know, we always go for the mindset of winning. You know, hopefully coming out of the Saturday's game, we can go back to win ways. That's from Paul Bell. You know.
How important are the game's feeling in the moment to the players?
Yeah, every game's important. You know. The games are getting numbers, you know, the season's grand, so we just need to win.
Last weekend you played a wing back position, how did you find that?
It's a role that I'm so familiar with, you know, I've played in various positions in my career, so obviously if to help the team, if I have to play that position, then I'll play, you know, I just want to give my all for the team so we can win.
And for you, is it about getting minutes as well, I suppose?
I wouldn't say just getting minutes, I was more focused on winning. You know, it doesn't matter about the minutes. Even if I play 5 minutes and we win, I'm still happy, it's just about winning. That's the mindset that we have at the moment.
Obviously a difficult result when we played Cambridge in the reverse fixture.
Yeah.
Earlier in the season. What did you learn from that game?
I was involved in that game, but you know, I think that was, we had the, I think the best one was the game. We had the not bad luck, it was gone our way, and so we had a few injuries during that time as well, so, but this game would be different.
And a great away following at Swindon at the weekend from the fans. How important are they going to be when it comes to the new law on Saturday?
Yeah, the fans are very important to us, you know. And their spirit, their energy helps us a lot, even when things are going bad. You know, the energy that they give us and the confidence, you know, especially at home, it means a lot.